So, in the ideating phase, I really want to start to design my game. So, I watched a lot of movie files on recycling garbage, and what I every time saw was I saw always the three different garbage bins, you know, in the scenes. So, I'm going to place here also three different garbage bins. And then, the way I how the garbage would come in the game, I was thinking more in a big industrial way where I have a conveyor belt that brings in the garbage in the scene. And then the player has to drag and drop the garbage in the correct bin. Each time that happens, the player gets a point. And to keep track over time, I was thinking to have it also in high score so you know that you improve and you learn more about recycling. And then also a message center where each time I drag an object in a correct bin, a message pops up, hey, you reduced so much of the recycling, you contributed to help out reduce copper. So I took this image to my concept artist and they went ahead. So the artist told to draw all pieces of garbage for all different kinds, and they realized that there actually is a lot of different kinds of garbages out there. They designed the conveyor belt, and they designed the place where they're gonna get the messages each time you drag a garbage in there. They went for like an industrial look, but still have the garbage bin who are that they use at home. So they want to create a like the environment like it's home, but still the industrial world, everything together. And then they create a point system here, and the typical. They want to show this is the score. You scored the recycling icon. And from there, we're going to start then to create the game.